A delegation of BJP leaders met the Jammu and Kashmir Governor NN Vohra this morning to discuss government formation. The BJP has told the governor that it needs more time to form the government. The meeting comes a day after PDP chief Mehbooba Mufti met the governor, soon after which he praised former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee's Kashmir agenda, triggering speculation that the two parties may be closer to inching a deal. Zafar Iqbal now joining us for more on that. Zafar, it doesn't seem there's any more clarity on government formation even after the second meeting of a major party.
Yes, indeed, there's still no clarity on the government formation. What we know is that the BJP has asked for more time from the governor. The same was the case with the PDP yesterday. The BJP has, the delegation members who came out have though indicated that they are in talks with other parties, not clearly mentioning which other parties they are in talks with, but obviously saying that they welcome Mehbooba Mufti's praises for Atal Bihari Vajpayee, and they would want a stable government that lasts for 6 years, and also avoiding questions on who should be the chief minister. Remember, BJP has all along been saying that the chief minister should come from Jammu, and all their MLAs in fact have been elected from Jammu region, but this time around they seem to be diluting on that stand. But what we can feel is that the BJP and the PDP are sort of now seriously discussing the matters for the government formation so that they can jointly make a stake for that, but both the parties are bargaining hard. Remember, the PDP has been insisting that the chief minister should come from that party. Mufti Mohammed Saeed should be the chief minister for 6 years, though there is some resentment within the PDP on joining with the BJP. But as of now, there's still no clarity that who will form the government, though the BJP seem to be very confident just now. Amitabh.
Joining me is Jugal Kishore, who is the state president of the BJP. Jugal ji, abhi aapki governor se baat hui hai. Kya aapne aur waqt manga hai?
Haan, bilkul sahi hai ki humne kaha hai ki Bharatiya Janata Party ko sabse zyada vote jo hain wo mile hain Jammu Kashmir mein, aur Bharatiya Janata Party ko logon ne sarkar banane ke liye apna mat diya hai. Bharatiya Janata Party ne prakriya prarambh ki hai aur baatchit jo hai wo chal rahi hai, isliye thoda sa samay aur lagega aur 6 साल के लिए सरकार बने और 27 सरकार बने, इसके लिए थोड़ा सा समय लगेगा, प्रक्रिया आगे बढ़ रही है, तो मुझे लगता है कि जल्दी ही इस पर फैसला जो है वो.
That was Jugal Kishore, the president of state president of the BJP, saying that it will take a lot of time to form the government. They have asked the governor to give them more time. In Jammu, Zafar Iqbal for NDTV.